Hey guys, these gameplays are all recorded at 2560x1440p resolution at round about 60 frames a second using Mirelis Action. This is Project Cars. I'm running Windows 10 on an AMD system. I've updated the driver from the beginning of July, the 15.7 Catalyst Omega driver, whatever it's called. And this is the result. The improvement, not only with the driver update, but with Windows 10. I thoroughly recommend it. But have a look at these various races and tell me what you think. Thanks for watching. Catch you later.